Hi guys, Jacob here, and welcome back to another Star Wars Battlefront 2 video. Today I'm doing a update video, because they've recently added loads of new maps to the custom arcade. And yeah, it's cool. So, yeah, they've added things like Endor, Kashyyyk, Krayt, Jakku, Death Star 2, Hoth. And yeah, it's cool. Let's get right into it. Endor. Research Station 9. Whoa, whoa, whoa. In this map, there's the research station and lots of outside, if I can even find my way outside. I'm kind of just, hi, mate. But I want to show you all this stuff before I die. Because I have a feeling I'd die quick. Yeah, so it's Endor. This is just a little bit of it. Yeah, there's the whole place. See out here? Yeah? Just, yeah. No, you don't shoot me. You don't shoot Bossk. Or however you pronounce it. I think you pronounce it Bossk. Yeah, and there's all this bit in here, and oh yeah, I can just about make it up top. And there's that bit in there, I don't really know that bit, but yeah, and yeah, so this is Endor, and there's a massive walker up here, and yeah, this is the first of the new maps they've added, so yeah. Let's get on to the next map. Kashyyyk, where the Wookiees live. Up in the trees, it's pretty nifty. I mean, yeah. I can play as Yoda, and Yoda's like my favourite. That was a complete waste, but die, die, die. Yeah, so Kashyyyk, it's just up in the trees, and there is a tree there. Yeah, but it's just up on these big platforms, and there's the caverns in here, there's some guy over there who my clone trooper's gonna deal with, and there's this guy here who I'm gonna deal with. And now you can go inside the caverns and stuff. Really hard to give a tour guide when you're trying to really hard to fight these guys when you're trying to give a tour guide. Should have probably changed the AI difficulty. But anyway, yeah, you can go through all these caverns and stuff. There's a Republic ship there, which is cool. Yeah, and there's all this stuff here. And there's the caverns all down here, and yeah. Okay guys, that's been Kashyyyk. Now moving on to the next map. Jakku, the graveyard. It's probably one of my favourite maps of the new bunch. But yeah, it's cool. There's all this big open space out here, and I'm being Kylo Ren because I don't know why, but yeah. Jeez, this guy runs out of stamina fast. And yeah, it's basically just sandy place is, and yeah. I'm gonna help. I'm stuck. Okay, right. Yeah. So yeah, there's lots to explore here. It's kind of sandy, but still. And rocket. I've got to get out of here because I need to return to the objective. But yeah. Jakku. Probably when. Oh, poop. Probably one of my favourite of, yeah, as I said, maps of the new ones. So, yeah. Jakku, the graveyard. Let me just... This has been Jakku. Or Jakku. Well, I don't know. Let's go on to the next map. The Death Star 2. Another cool map. A bit like the, a bit like Starkiller Base, but, yeah, it's a bit different. It's cool, I like it, it's a good map. Let's just go around blasting these stormtroopers. So yeah, there's all these cool areas, and heavy! Don't heavies get offended when they're called heavies? I mean, it's kind of a bit... Yeah. Well, there's all the anyway, there's all these nooks and crannies and places that you can visit. Well, not visit, go and battle people. Because you wouldn't exactly go to a Death Star on a vacation, would you? And it's just not logical. It's a Death Star in space. It would be really expensive to come here as well. I mean, you'd have to get a rocket ship. Yeah, so there's all these little spaces and stuff. And you can do all this fighting and... It's cool. I should actually probably get to the main room just because there's some really cool things in there. Well, I think it's the main room. I don't know. So yeah, it's here. Sorry, mate. Can I just... This is actually really funny. Yeah, so there's all these cool TIE fighters here. This is a completed one. This is a not completed one. This is a definitely not completed one. Who's shooting at me? Is it you? Is it someone in here? Where are you? Yeah, so this is the Death Star 2. Don't know why they've not got a Death Star 1, but sure. Yeah, it's fun. I like this one too. Okay, this has been the Death Star 2, and let's move on to the next map. Hoth, the Outpost Delta or something. but yeah, this is Hoth. I've been actually waiting for this map for a long time, but yeah, it's finally came. It's a bit different what I thought it would be, but it's cool. I like it. Ish. Kind of. I don't know. I was expecting a little better. But, this is what we got. So, oh, no. Should probably actually concentrate on killing these guys as well. That was pointless. Yeah, so, Hoth, yeah, it's cool, you can like go into all different sorts of places, like you can go up here, there's an X-Wing, I never actually realised that, but I just found that. Yeah, there are all these places over there that you can explore. I'm trying to run fast with Darth Vader, but it's not exactly working. So yeah, you can go through all of these places here, and... Oh, is that the Millennium Falcon? Falcon, even? Is that the Falcon? I don't know. Is it? Yeah, it is.
is. Oh, nice.
And yeah, you can just like explore around here. There's a few more X-Wings. Yeah, so is this like a prototype? Because that doesn't look like it could fit a person. So yeah, there's all these bits through here where you can just go around here, and no, you can't go around there, but you can go like through these tunnels and all around here. So yeah, this has been Hoth, and let's go on to the next map, I guess. Well, no, we are going to go on to the next map. I'm not going to guess that we're going on to the next map. We are going on to the next map. Oh, completely unnecessary. Crate. A map I've been waiting for ages. Personally, I really enjoy this map. I mean, it's a cool map. Being down in the caverns, you can't really go outside though, and in those like trench type of places that you can on mine. If you want me to do some videos on where I'm playing with like online with, you know, random people, because yeah, if you want me to do that, I'll try and do that. So yeah. Destroy that thing. Yeah, there we are. Oh no, I need to get out of here. So yeah, you can go up all these different places. Like you can go up here, and I'm getting swarmed by enemies. So I'm just gonna snipe this guy's head because come back. No, I'm just going down there. Oh, wow. He just died. You shot him. Yeah, so, yeah, there's crate and there's all around here, and you can go drop down here quickly, and you can go in all these, like, caverns, and you can just, like, shoot those, but they do it does absolutely nothing, so I wouldn't even bother. Yeah, you can go all around here and stuff, and you can go in the caverns, and it's basically underneath crate, which is, yeah. Whoa, no. Don't do that to me. Oh, wow. Yeah, and there's basically all this. Wow, my controller's not working. Yeah, and there's all this stuff here, and yeah, you can explore in lots of different places, like under here and up here, and yeah, you can explore all in the caverns, and yeah, it's cool. Yeah, that guy. So yeah, this has been great. This was the final map of today. So yeah. Alright guys, thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you all later.